So you've just bought yourself a new Stanley Smart Measure Pro and you want to set it up. Well, there's a couple of things you'll need to do. Firstly, you need to download the app. If you're an Apple user, you download it from the App Store. If you're an Android user, you go to Google Play. It's a free app. Once you've done that, you'll need to set it up. So as you take the unit out of the box, you get the unit itself and you get a USB charging cable. You will notice in the packaging there is this small metallic thing which resembles a battery. It's not, it's actually a magnet and it's part of the packaging. Please dispose of it safely. So to set it up, the first thing you'll need to do is charge it. Now the unit takes approximately 4 hours to charge and you get a runtime of about 5 hours continuous use. Attaching to the phone is really straightforward. You've got this yellow button here. Hit the yellow button. The arms are telescopic, they open up, and simply clamp the device to your phone. And to release the unit from the phone, it's the same. You simply hit the yellow button and the telescopic arms open up. You'll then need to pair the device to your phone. It's very easy. Simply open the app on the phone, turn the Smart Measure Pro upside down, activate the Bluetooth activation button, and a Bluetooth light will start to flash. You then tap to connect and you're ready to go. Setting up the Smart Measure Pro is really easy. You go into the Settings tab, and this is where you get to select what you're working in. You get to choose from feet, inches, meters, or centimeters. So in this case, we're going to select meters. Then drill down to country. In this case, we're going to select Australia, and that'll become important a little bit later when we're selecting our materials. Now, it is an estimation tool, and we suggest that if you want a more accurate measurement, that you align the laser each time you use it. It is a very easy thing to do. To set up the alignment, it's very straightforward. Click on the alignment tab, find an area where there are two different depths, say in front of a brick wall or in front of a doorway. Then point the laser at one of those areas and this will give you a reading. And from there you can establish whether you need to drag that laser left, right, up or down for a more accurate measurement. Once you've aligned the laser, simply hit done and now you're ready to go. So go to New Photo Measure, and it's now that you use the device as you would a normal camera on your phone. So point it at whatever it is you want to take a photo of, or measure in this case. Take the photo, you've captured the image. Tap on the image in the bottom left corner. It'll ask you to align, you've got four dots. Drag those dots over the image to calculate the area. Hit next. The image appears again and I simply drag and drop. A yellow pane will appear over the image and I can move those dots again to make sure I've got the right area, and now I have my measurements. Save those measurements, and if you're happy with just the measurement, you're good. You can then add in cutouts, for example, a doorway or a window. Hit the bottom section where it says calculator. And from there, you can select your materials, whether it's paint, brick, plaster, and so on. Because you've selected Australia, these materials will come up in standard Australian sizes. In this case, I'm going to select paint, and I can calculate how much paint I need to paint that area. So once you've got that, you know what it is you need to do, whether it's buy materials, get a quote, or forward to a client. It's a really handy application. So there you have it. I hope that helps you in your setup of your new Stanley Smart Measure Pro.